a blustery night outside, but this one just warm, cozy, and intense. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League showdown. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Party Mix have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Picks off the pass. Picked up along the boards by Haley. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Into the corner now. Puck grab by Sanderson. Just wide of the net.
Oh, he didn't miss by much, James. He thought he had a spot. He just missed it.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Quick pass to Haley. From along the half wall, a chance! Denies him with a save! Burnaby's got it, and they're on the attack. Swing and a miss! What a steal in his own end! Here's a chance right in front! Makes the save as he got a blocker on it!
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
And he regains control of the puck.
Bruh,
nice
not
save
good
from
enough.
Point blank range. Denies him again. The Party Mix have possession along the boards. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Sends a pass over. And it's a quick pass to Kaiser. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Viper. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And that's picked up by a teammate instead. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. Knocked around, but keeps it going. Here's a short pass to Sanderson. Couldn't complete the play. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. Intercepts the pass. The Kalins gain control of it. Sends the pass across the ice. Puts it to the front of the net. Fantastic save. Turku's got the puck behind the net. Rister scores. The captain comes through. Turku's got the game's first goal here, Razor.
Well, you got the one goal lead now, but you want to extend it as quickly as you can.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. The Kalins have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Turku's got it now. Burnaby's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Grabs it in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Ennis. And they fail to go tape to tape. Burnaby's got the puck in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Aho. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Grabbed along the board by Sanderson. Takes the feed. Couldn't complete the play. Turku's got the puck in their own end. Here comes the pushback.
Ennis shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Jostled off the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Hammers it on net. Denies him. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Sanderson's looking around near the point. Burnaby's got it in their own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Wava. And sends it just out of reach. And now he angles it across to Sanderson. Gilles Levesque blows the whistle, and someone is off to the box. Kerslake's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
The officials will let a little bit of interference go, Not that much. That's a pretty easy call.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Puck scooped up by Haley. And that pass goes awry. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Wava's got it across the line.
Offside.
Oh, he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking?
Turku's got the lead here late in this first period. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Turku's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Viper. Moves it on over to Kaiser. Burnaby's grabbed a hold of the puck. Takes the feed. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and they can't convert on the play.
Get up!
He got all that hit. Burnaby's got the puck here in the open ice. And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're
off the post and into the back of the net.
Just a quarter of an inch keeps that puck out. If it hits the post more directly, it stays out. As you're a shooter, that's a great sound.
Turku's widened the gap to two late in the first.
They haven't taken a step back, James. After getting the first one, they've continued to forecheck, continued to press, and now they're rewarded.
Taken by Aho. Quick feed to Zimmerman. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Turku's got a hold of it against the wall. And that one's broken up. Turku's got it across the line. Official's arms going up in the air. He caught that hook too. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Sanderson's getting two for hooking. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Horn sounds, and that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Turku's got the lead that they wanted going into this one. A couple of goals here in the first gives them a 2-0 lead. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Turku's power play is still intact as this period is now underway, and they take possession. Takes that one right in the logo. The Kalids have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. Turku's got it in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck to Ennis. Strong defensive effort. A chance! Glove save, and he handles it with ease. Lots of time left in this period. Turku's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Zimmerman's won it in their own end. Turku's gained possession along the boards. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Picked up along the wall by Ennis. Slides the puck down low. Sends it out right in front. Knocked away. And now it's grabbed by Haley. Puck slid down the ice. Time winding down here. One last chance with this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They got to get it into the zone quickly.
Good clearing attempt to breathe. Sanderson's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
That power play was a lot of window dressing.
Off the inside of the post and stays out. A game of inches. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Moves the puck down low. Moved in front, and he can't get it off. And he passes it up ahead to Haley. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, God, did you really have to call it?
Vipers got the puck in his own zone, and they'll get it out of the defensive end. And now he passes up to Zimmerman. Burnaby's got the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. Too much congestion in front. Burnaby's got it in their own zone. No one home on that play. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. No one back. A 2-on-0.
Whoa.
He scores. What a counterpunch shorthanded.
Teams are talking more and more about being aggressive when they're down a man. This is the result. Every once in a while, you're going to punch one through shorthanded. Man, his teammate could get rich with passes like this. What a move that opens up everybody. And then he lays off a simple one for him.
Turcos dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. And they'll dump it in. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams now back to even strength.
Oh, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Denies him with a save. Hammers a shot. Denied by the defender. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Jokinen's been nabbed for tripping.
Fishing around for the puck, and he gets his stick into the player's feet. When he goes down, it's an obvious call.
Burnaby's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
I hated giving up shorthanded goals. You're on the ice. Lots of times you're 100 feet from the puck when it goes into your own net. But they have to be much better than they were on that attempt.
Here he is in front! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. They move the puck out of harm's way. Now over to Aho. Quick pass to Wava. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Haley. With the blast, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. And we'll get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Turku's got a 3-goal lead. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Here's the chance to set up now. Zimmerman's going to play it against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Fires it into the offensive zone. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. Haley's got it into offensive territory. Turku's PK unit gets their man out of the box.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Burnaby's got a hold of it along the wall. Feeds the puck over to Aho. Intercepts the pass at center. Keeps hold of the puck. And he's going after him here. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up.
Aho's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Turku's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
The biggest mistake a power play can make with 5 minutes on the board is to think, oh, we can get multiple goals here. You have to be urgent. You have to get the puck to the net. You have to wear the penalty killers down.
Sends the pass down low. And that's broken up. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Slides it up to Jokinen. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here's a short pass to Ennis. Back at the point, they set it up. And that's picked off in front. Can't connect. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it quickly over to Ennis. And that one's broken up. Grabs the puck here in their own end. They clear the zone. Moves it over to Ennis. Moves it to Jokinen. Takes a shot, and that one's stopped. Oh, look at this after the whistle here. Getting nasty.
Yeah, he's stirring the pot here. You get your glove into someone's face, you're trying to push them way back.
Turku's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Turn that one aside.
Skills, he's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Takes possession of the puck off the draw. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puck clears the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Moves it to Ennis. The Callens take it along the wall. Slides the puck over.
Kerslake's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Turco's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Thunderous hit in the wall. Right on the doorstep, and that's picked off. Directs it on over to Lava. And the puck leaves the zone. Dumps it in. Moves the puck to Kaiser. From the right side, they gain the zone. Burnaby's finally back to even strength. They kill off the major. What an effort.
Well, the power play went away pretty quickly there, didn't it? Nothing earned on a major penalty. That's a tough one to swallow.
Turku's got the puck along the wall. Aho's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. One is. The Callens are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Unable to reach that one. Burnaby's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Lava. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Not able to connect. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Hope you're having a great night. Two periods down, one more to go, and they're ready to drop the puck here on period number three. Turku's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. The Callens have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Jabs the puck away. From the point, looks to make something happen. With the steal. Under siege, trying to get it out of their zone. And his teammate comes up with it. Quick pass to Ennis. Turku's penalty is now expired. And here comes the pushback. And a strong effort on that play.
Aho's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Kerslake's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
Even though he's going to argue this, I mean, there's nothing to argue about. His stick gets across the player's midsection. It's a penalty.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Turku's looking to break out. A chance to get it out. Gets it out of his own end. Puck picked up by Sanderson. Here's a shot. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
And that's just out of reach. Burnaby's got possession here in the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Haley. Trying to get it down the ice. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute. Wabba's got it in the defensive end. And the parade to the penalty box will continue as play is called for yet another penalty. And they'll be down a man. Puck going over the glass. Big no-no nowadays.
It is such a bad feeling for these players. They see the puck airmailed over the glass. There's nowhere to hide.
Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Tic-tac, kaboom. The puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
Heads to the back of the net. White out in front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Smothered that in close chance.
And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Receives the pass. Great defensive effort with the stick. Scrum along the boards.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Turku's got a hold of the puck. Here's a chance! Off target! Whacks away at the loose puck. The Party Mix have taken possession along the wall. Turku's got it from behind the net. Puck picked up in the open ice. And that one gets big air over the net.
He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how hard he shot it, it was up too high.
Sends it over. Off the outside of the iron and will play on.
The Caleds have a big, comfortable lead here. They're way up and in no danger in this game, but you know the shooter would want that one.
Turku's gained possession along the boards. That knocks him off the puck. Kerslake's got it in the defensive zone. Burnaby's looking to break out of their own end. Sanderson's moving the puck through his own zone. Turku's got it behind the net. Good use of the body on the play. Grabs the puck at center. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Handles the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The Caleds are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third.
Turku's performance tonight would rate among their best this season. What an outstanding game.
Pushes it across to Ennis. Moves the puck. Big time defensive play. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Late goings of this period. The Caleds are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Picked up along the boards by Ennis. Can't connect. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Here's a chance out front. He scores! That's three of the night!
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
Turku's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Stays with it. Moves around along the half wall. Puck grabbed by Haley. And now it's over to Zimmerman. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Oh, they telegraphed him. He's got a stop.
Not good enough.
Goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it, and the goalie makes the save.
Turco's up. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
The setters will glide into the dot. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Oh, what a stop!
I think
welcome to the league.
Like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Oh,
that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got to play this pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. On their heels, trying to clear. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Booming shot! Way too much congestion blocks that. Here's a short pass to Ennis. They go on the attack through center. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Vipers,
welcome to the league.
Penalty coming up to his teammate. And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is. Charging the call on the play.
Travel too much distance to make that hit.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Here he is all alone right in the open ice. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hand.